This is BBC News, the headlines. Tropical storm Hilary is barreling through Southern California, where 26 million people are under flood warnings. The authorities have declared a state of emergency. Lucy Letby, the neonatal nurse who was found guilty of murdering seven babies, has arrived at Manchester Crown Court for sentencing. And failure for Russia's first lunar mission in nearly 50 years after its unmanned spacecraft crashed into the moon.